Preparing you now for the week ahead, work is scheduled to begin Tuesday on the Lytle Tunnel project. This is a live look at the tunnel now. Not much activity at the moment. Full closures are not scheduled until mid-June, but you may see some work being done here soon. The project is meant to bring the tunnel up to current fire codes. To take a look at planned closures and detours, just search Lytle on WCPO.com.